text from Ben and Paxton? No, people, this is not a dream. She'd never been cocky enough to imagine having two boyfriends. Paxton Hall Yoshida, the hottest guy at Sherman Oaks High. I know it's a little weird for me to be saying that, but come on, look at this kid's jawline.
Man, David, watching you flirt with Jonah was just about the saddest thing I've ever seen. And I saw my dad run over our cat. You know he's gay, right?
Your cat? No, I didn't. That's so cool.
Word of advice, just give up. You have plenty of amazing people who died as virgins.
Right now, it kind of feels like everyone in my life is just done with me. Sorry, forget I said that. That was weird. I was on fire for you. Where did you go? You stayed.
Yeah, I just wanted to make sure you were okay. All my life I've been hiding myself, just waiting for a boy like you.
What is the moral doctrine?
3, 2, 1, go!
Paxton! Hey, I can actually come now. That scheduling conflict I had cleared
cool.
up.
Cool, get in.
Okay. Hey, Ben. When you said, I'll get you there, you made it seem like you understood the urgency of the situation.
I do.
Then drive faster, bro.
This is my dad's car, and I only have a permit. I'm not gonna throw my life away for you.
At least drive the speed limit. So, about yesterday, I thought about what you said, and I'm in. I'd like to be your girlfriend. As long as we don't kill each other, I think it could be really nice.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. That's awesome.
So, I guess I'm Paxton Hall Yoshida's girlfriend now.
I guess so.
I wonder what that's gonna be like. Paxton? You're in my house.
Yeah, I guess so. Look, I just wanted to say thank you for all your help. It felt so good to finally do something well in school.
Paxton was soaking wet, and he used the adverb well instead of the adjective good. He had never been hotter.
So, are you here to study? Or...
No. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. He always been faking me out.
That's why I want you to be my girlfriend, Devi. I know you're moving to India, but I'm cool with long distance. My dad has access to a PJ. A private jet. Huh. You don't have to say anything right now, but Devi, I'm all in.
Ah! She was kissing him again! Davey had forgotten how tedious Ben could be.
You know, I actually went to the premiere of Baz Luhrmann's The Great Gatsby. Yeah, it's the one with Leo in it. My dad and Baz play squash together sometimes.
What?
Yeah.
That's so cool.
I know. Nothing but plastic. Let's go!
I think I was good enough for you.
What? I think you're good enough for me.
You rejected me in front of all of your friends.
Not because I think I'm better than you.
Why then?
I don't know, Davey. Maybe because you humiliated me. Remember? I mean, you two-timed me, and then I got yeeted by a Chevy Volt. How am I supposed to, like, publicly be with the girl who cheated on me and then ruined my swimming career? The whole school will think I'm a joke.
When he said it like that, it kind of made a lot of sense.
Look, Davey, I like you, all right? I really do. But we either do this in secret or Not at all.